the building. The newest.
Come on, man. What kind of absurd question is that?
There's nothing absurd about it. The answer is a goat. Although some people say Colonel Williams can climb trees and at night turns into a bat. But we are here to talk about goats, those wonderful, sweet companions of men and humanity's only chance to survive.
Wait, what? Goats?
It's true. People underestimate their tremendous abilities. Do you want to know more?
Okay, let's talk about goats then.
Great. Here we goats. First, I need to determine if you are worthy to know the secret of the goats.
The secret of the goats.
Do you know which type of infecteds goats are most afraid of?
Are you serious?
Serious as the plague. Come on. It's basic knowledge. Which type of infecteds are goats most afraid of?
Revenants, by far.
Wrong. The correct answer? Goats are not afraid of anything. Nothing scares them. They're fucking fearless. That was a trick question, so I'm giving you another chance. There is a well-known abbreviation, G-O-A-T. What does it mean?
This is a weird test.
Fear not, you're doing well. So, what does G-O-A-T mean?
Greatest of all time.
No, it doesn't. I reckon you're not ready yet. Take some time to study goats before we speak again. Farewell now. Have you really considered the meaning of goats? Give it more time, young man.
Tomorrow, we've got all we need. Stability, the newest equipment, your future secure, and most importantly, the safety of the white cloak.
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, God.
Yeah!